Hello, this is Phil. It is Sunday, March 26th, 12:08 a.m. in the morning. As you can see, my physical trainer has come out to see what's going on, as usual, as per usual. She was sleeping peacefully, and I put the Om chant on. This is the 1 hour awesome Om one with the bowl. This is what a bowl is supposed to sound like in an Om chant. What are you doing, poopy? What are you doing, little poopy? What are you doing? I'm not going to play with you all day. I'm not going to do it. I played with you for hours today. I pet you for hours. You jumped up on my lap. Yeah, I know. I know. Do your damn job, human. Shut up complaining. I know. Little monster. Anyway, it is time. Time for the no damn choice workout. Look, she's even walking out now. See, I know what you're gonna do. I'll go over here and get out of your way. Alright. Chrissy says, let's get to it. Let's get to it. Oh, God. Oh. Straight leg lifts, individuals. Leg lifts, doubles. Thank you. Exercise is so much easier when your stomach is empty, when your intestines are empty. You can actually breathe when you're doing the exercise. Alright. Tri-Amp Crunch. 20. Sit-ups, 20. Off the ground. You're doing better than most people. RH. A lot of people cannot get up off the floor. They need help. They need physical training. They need encouragement. They need to learn how to get on the floor, roll on their back, roll over on their face, bring their knees up, their hands up, and use the sofa or a chair or some other piece of furniture or the wall or whatever. To get themselves off the floor. Nobody should be unable to get off the floor. Stwenty tummy tensions. Stwenty. Yeah, baby. 20 stomach tensions. I'll probably do 30. Jet back. 20, I'll do 30. Squats are very dangerous on your knees. Always very dangerous on your knees. Go slow, be deliberate, and pay attention to what you're doing. Curls. Twenty standard curls. Straight up's 20. Thank you. That's the end of the No Damn Choice workout. I do two more exercises. 10 standard curls and 10 double straight ups. Holding 20 pound each steel weights, barbells in each hand. Journal what I did, say my prayer out of the Bible. Just a minute. Please find an exercise program that works for you. Please don't drink any diet sodas or eat any diet foods that contain aspartame, NutraSweet, or sucralose, or Splenda in them. Splenda sucralose is one chemical that's poison. It's a sweetener, but it's actually a highly addictive, damaging poison. Aspartame, NutraSweet. Now, NutraSweet is playing games. They're mixing all kinds of stuff with aspartame now, trying to convince you to just keep consuming aspartame. You need to be real careful and read the labels. I honest to God, if the same company sells a sweetener that's got aspartame in it and it's got the same damn name on it, and then they say, oh, it's new and improved, we're going to mix it with stevia, I wouldn't touch the crap with 15 10-foot poles. So please stay away from that crap. And if y'all don't exercise, I'm gonna send my enforcer to come get all y'all. So you best start exercising, and please stay away from them sodas, all right? Don't let me send my tack cat at you. Everybody have a great day.